Delhi is no longer the most polluted city in the world, but that's where the good news ends. Sonal Mehrotra brings us the highlights of the World Health Organization's latest pollution report.
Delhi is no longer the world's most polluted city, but it's still not a rosy picture. The level of the deadly 2.5 particulate matter pollution fell from 153 micrograms per cubic meter to 122. But it's still six times above the WHO's health limit. Overall, there are 12 Indian cities in the most polluted list. Many are smaller towns.
So what Delhi has done is shaving off the peak, but levels are still high. The smaller cities of India today have become pollution hotspots, and they're showing levels which are much higher than Delhi.
The Delhi government is claiming credit for the dip.
It's a combined collective effort of all departments of government of Delhi. And as I said, the credit goes to the people.
The report indicating dip in Delhi's air pollution level has been measured over a couple of years. But day-to-day pollution here and across North India is usually high. To stop this, the fifth largest killer in the country, air pollution, cannot but be a priority. In New Delhi, with cameraperson Jagdish, I'm Sonal Mehrotra for NDTV.